And just this evening, more than 7,000 people attended the God Loves You Frontera Tour with Franklin Graham. According to the organizers, this was the seventh stop on the tour, and over 80 churches across the Borderland attended. So far, a total of 33,000 people have attended the tour. The 10-city tour will make its next stop in Tucson this Tuesday. And of course, all the events are free.